keep dropping them.
They're just the classic black rubber Givenchy slides. I think I paid just under $200-$300, I mean, for them. I forgot where I got them.
They're a lot of money.
Yeah.
She's yeah. really, like, not cheap.
You're so funny. Hi guys, welcome back. I know that I haven't done a video in a very long time, but I wanted to do a couple videos. I think we might shoot a couple back to back just yeah. while we're doing it and while we're here. So I wanted to do a slides collection video, a designer slides collection video for you guys. I'm here with my daughter. She's grown up a lot.
Hi.
She's sick today, so her voice is a little hoarse. So
I'm
she's
sorry.
Home from school.
Because my voice is a little off, so if I'm talking during the video and my voice is a little off, just I'm sorry. It's just like I'm a little sick today.
I know, poor thing. I know, but we're taking care of her. But she's excited that she's going to be part of the video.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have had a lot of designer slides over the last, I'd say, like 2 years, or probably a year, because I was just really into designer bags for like many, many years, and then I only really got into shoes maybe like a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, something like
yeah.
that. So I only have like 4 pairs of designer slides right now that I really wear all the time, and I sold off a lot of the other ones, and I'll mention to you in this video why. I also want to first start off with, okay, now I buy this at Bed Bath & Beyond. I need to figure out the name. I don't know. If I figure out the name, I'll put a link down below. But this is like, it's like this little foam sticky pad, and it has like sticky tape on the back, so then you can cut it and you can stick it like inside the slide.
Yeah.
So in a lot of my slides, if you can see, I have these in here, and if you have trouble breaking them in, this is like a complete lifesaver. It just really is comfortable, and it makes it so the shoe doesn't cut into your foot. You can put it over here, you can put it over here, wherever you're having an issue. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna start, and then I guess I'll let you know which is my favorite, but I love them all so much. I guess it just depends on like the outfit, you know?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna start with these. Okay, so these are the classic Givenchy pool slides in black rubber. I know that there was a couple variations of this. There was the croc that was like a dark green. I know that in the men's they have like the pink and like all these different colors, and then white. But these are my favorites. They're just
keep dropping them.
They're just the classic black rubber Givenchy slides. I think I paid just under $200-$300, I mean, for them. I forgot where I got them.
They're a lot of money.
Yeah.
She's yeah. really like not cheap.
You're so funny. And you know, I really love these. They're very comfortable. It was a struggle a little bit to break them in the beginning, and that's why I put these in, and after that I never had an issue at all.
Yeah, they're like a lifesaver.
Yeah, they're a lifesaver. Now about durability, I mean, these are like as durable as you can get. They're rubber, they're basically indestructible. I've had these for like what, a year, and I've had these for like a year, and I mean, I don't even see wear on them at all. So, and I wear them all the time. So that's really good. Okay, sizing on the Givenchy slides. This is the same for my mink ones. I'm usually like a 7.5, but in slides I like to size down because I have a very narrow foot. So I always get 37 in the Givenchy, and they fit me perfectly. So like, but I'm like a 38 in the Gucci Princetowns and in like some closed toe shoes. So, but in slides, I usually like to size down a little bit just because I have such a narrow foot, and it's hard for me to wear the wide ones. And these are a little wide for my foot, but that's why I size down. So for me, the 37 is absolutely perfect, and I love them. And they're very comfortable, and they go with everything. I dress them up a little bit, and I, obviously you can wear them to the pool. I wear them just every day with just like leggings or whatever, and these are amazing. Okay, let me move on to my next pair.
Like, so you could wear these shoes with everything, like black, white, whatever color you want.
Yeah, really, I'm gonna actually get all my slides down so we can just go through them all. Okay. Now I'm going to, okay, now onto Givenchy mink slides. Okay. So I debated on whether or not to get these because, you know, there were so many companies that were making ones that looked just the same, like Steve Madden I think Report, and I had a couple of those just because I would just throw them on, and they were just easy to throw on, and I wasn't afraid of like ruining them or anything. But these, I don't know. Then I got the real ones with the mink, and I don't know, the mink is just so lush on these shoes. I mean, it just really makes a difference. I think I have. Do I have my Steve Madden ones here where I can compare? Let me see if I have them.
I have also Steve Madden's. They're in pink.
Yeah, you have them. No, I don't have them here.
They're not real, so don't worry.
Yeah, and we're in a new house right now. So you're in the new closet. So obviously
it's
gonna look different.
Walk-in closet.
No, not really. The closet's not that big.
But really.
Yeah, we did a good job with the closet. It was small, and we have a good use of space or whatever. Okay, so on to the shoes. These are great. I mean, these are a little. I think these were a little easier to break in than these. But you know, I do have the foam sticky pads in these, and I feel like, I don't know, when you put them in, it's a tighter fit if you have narrow feet, and it's just so much more comfortable and plush on the top of the foot rather than it, you know, rubbing against. But these I'm really not careful with at all. I wear them kind of just like the rubber ones, and I really haven't had wear. I actually had these and then I sold them because I don't know, I just sold them and I was like, oh, you know, I can get ones that look the same and not spend so much. But then I missed them, and then I found a really great deal on, where did I find, Raffaello Network, I think it was. Yeah, I got a really great deal, like for under $400. So then I bought them again, and I didn't feel so guilty. These both say Givenchy on the sides. Givenchy on the sides. And they fit the same as these rubber ones. I mean, they fit the same. I get a 37 in these. So, okay. On to Gucci. Okay, now I had the tiger, the Bengal print slides, and I loved those, and I wore those. And then I had the angry cat ones, but then these came out, and I just don't think any of the other ones compare to these. I love these so much. They're a little more expensive, and Gucci just had a price increase. But they're so beautiful that I actually bought these, and I sold my Bengal ones, and I sold my angry cat ones, because I didn't see, like, I don't think I need three pairs of Gucci slides that look virtually the same. So anyway, but these have pearls on them and studs on them, and they're so pretty. And then it's just rubber on the bottom. These are very comfortable. I don't have any pads in these, and I didn't need any, there was no break-in period for me for these at all. These are a lot more comfortable in the beginning than these, I would say. And even more, I mean, these are, I would say, even more so than the Givenchy ones. And they go with everything. I mean, you have the classic, you know, monogram Gucci print, and, you know, just the brown, and then you have the black, so it goes with brown, black, white, colors, anything you want. It just goes with everything, and it just kind of, like, it's a little dressier of a slide, but it can also be super, super casual, just because of the pearls. I also sized down on these. I always go for 37 in Gucci. Let me do a size comparison. Actually, no, let me get, okay. So yeah, so this is the 37 in the Givenchy and the 37 in the Gucci. You could see that Gucci runs a little bit bigger, like a little taller. So I guess the Gucci like runs a little bigger. So I guess, I don't know, but I find that the Gucci is more narrow. So I think the Gucci ones are more narrow than these, maybe. I don't know. I just fit really well into these right away. And I love them so much. And then my most recent purchase, and I had, like I said, I had other slides and I sold them. But I just don't see the need in having like 10 different slides, you know, because I just really wear these so much. It's like all I wear. Okay, so these are my most recent purchase. And I went to the Fendi store and I tried these on. Thank God I tried them on because they are humongous. I normally wear like a 7.5, and I had to size down to the 36. I found them on Idealist for under retail, I think 100 under retail, and thank God I tried them on first, because I was gonna go for the 37 and the 38, and I tried the 37 on in the store, and literally it was like, I was like swimming. It was huge, yeah. So there's no way that I could have gotten away with anything, you know, anything bigger than a 36. I mean, my foot fits like right here, but it's just, they're so wide that there's no way that I could have fit into anything bigger. These are the most comfortable slides I've ever tried on. There was no break-in period. They are absolutely like walking on a cloud. It has this molded footbed, which the other ones kind of have, but nothing like this. This is actually leather. And then this is velvet over here. And then there's also velvet going around the shoe over here. And it says Fendi right here.
Yeah.
These were pricier also, but I think that's like because they're leather, you know, and velvet or whatever, rather than just like rubber. Actually, the Mink ones were pretty pricey too, but I got a good deal on them. So anyway, yeah, but I absolutely love these. These are like kind of like 70s chic, just so cool. I feel like these make any outfit look just cool, you know? Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Really cool.
And the colors like are like a brownish goldish with red and black, so it just kind of goes with everything.
Like,
I mean,
I
wouldn't,
brown part kind of reminds me of like honey.
Yeah.
Some reason, I don't
yeah,
know.
It is like a honey really color. Cool. It is like a honey color. I wouldn't wear this with probably like pink or blue. I don't know. I guess you could, like, but they're not quite as versatile like as the all black or the Gucci, but I think they're pretty, I mean, I think they're pretty versatile. And you know what? I only wear black and white and neutral colors anyway, like mostly black.
Yeah,
So, and I didn't have to put, actually, you know what? I actually did put these pads in here just because it was wide. And I think I just put them in here just to make it like a little more narrow. But they were they're extremely comfortable in my opinion. Okay, so which is your favorite out of all of these?
Okay, so I don't have much shoes, but like in this, you have a lot of shoes. And I don't know. I mean, I think I would go with these.
Yeah.
Like, these
are just
really
classic
like
black.
Like, yeah, I love
and
them.
Just very classy and very.
And like,
just,
I love the fur. These are like, just like a teddy bear. Oh my god, I love them. Oh my god, such amazing.
I love these. I think out of all of them, my favorites.
This is like my baby. I love these.
I don't know. I think my favorites might be the Gucci.
I was almost gonna say that.
Because they're so beautiful and neutral, and they go with everything, and I just love pearls and studs. So I don't know. In my opinion, I don't know. I love these so much. I think they're awesome. But yeah. So overall, I would say that, you know, for Gucci, depending on how wide or whatever your foot is, you know, either go with your true size, but I would definitely try them on. Givenchy probably also, but just for me, like I said, I always size down, just like a half a size or whatever, or size, just because I have my narrow foot. But for the Fendi's, definitely they're huge. So I mean, I like I said, I normally wear a 37 or 38 depending on the shoe. This is a 36, so it was just like really runs huge, like huge. But yeah, that's my slide video. Like I said, I had a lot more, but I sold them. And these, I just live in them, and I'll probably live in them in the winter because it's Florida and I wear them all the time, and I don't invest in boots and I don't invest in heels, and you know what I mean? Like, this is my thing. Like slides are my jam.
I would like always love to have like this like thing of like shoes. Like I have a lot of friends that have like, their mothers have like 1 million shoes. I'm like, okay. Like my mom has like
I don't have
more
that many shoes.
Million,
no,
but,
I don't have them. I don't like, even have that like many shoes because I don't see the point in having that many shoes.
And
just like I mean, I have my bags that I love, and I need to do more updated bag videos. I have my bags that I love.
Me too.
But I don't have a ton. You know, I don't see the point of having, you know, 40 bags. You know, I like to really use everything I have.
Because like, if you have like one bag, like you don't really want to have one bag, but you don't want to have like too many. Like, you want to have like,
you want to be able to have diversity, but you want to be able to enjoy each one. And that's how I feel about shoes. So I don't have that many, but
really.
The ones that I have, I love. Anyway, thank you so much for watching.
Please like and subscribe.
Thank you. Bye.
Thanks for watching.